It's close to home, great school. My family loves it. I love it. The coach is great, and I get along with the team real well. Gary played the year for myself and for the team, just leading to a state championship.
All right, and you guys have a certain goal this year? Is it like
take everything day by day and game by game and play as hard as we can and work our way to state? Starting when I was four, my dad put me in football, and since then we just stuck with it and played. I'll probably say we played against Gallatin my sophomore year, and a running back pitched me back the ball, and I ran a touchdown for 80 yards.